Hi guys, welcome to Celeb Issues. Please don't forget to subscribe and like to my channel and click the notification bell so that you don't miss out on the next video. Unathi exposes him. Since the passing of a grade 10 learner, Young Lufuno, people have been encouraged to also call out bullying, say it is unacceptable. The 15-year-old's passing caused an uproar on social media and celebrities are calling for justice. Unathi Nkai is not only saddened by the incident, but she got encouraged to take matters into her own hands and expose bullies. As prominent people, they are not immune to bullying, and it happens almost every day on social media. The bully by the name of Andile Similani got what he asked for when he made fun of Unathi's looks. He posted a before and after picture of her saying money made her more attractive. I would like to introduce you to Andile Similani, my cyber bully for today. Tomorrow it may be someone else, but today he woke up and decided he's going to humiliate me. I thought I'd give him what he wants, attention, she wrote. Unathi explained that she was feeling very sick that day. The ugly picture was taken, but a journalist wanted to take a picture of her anyway. I was actually very sick here, and the journalist forced me for a picture. But be the a-hole that you must want us to know you as, she said. Since getting exposed, the inspiring media personality dedicated his IG to her by changing his profile picture to the idol's South Africa judge and posted a series of IG stories apologizing. He described himself as a young person who should know better, just trying to make it in the industry, and he did not mean to step on her toes. Andile said he meant no harm and was just making a joke. I'm really sorry, Unathi. I did not mean just joking. I'm way too young to against you. I'm sorry, ma. I'm still a young kid trying to find his way into the media industry. I didn't want to get attention through you. I hope you find a place in your heart to forgive me, he said in a series of stories. Unathi is currently fetching her body and attempting to get back in shape. She decided not to give her haters the satisfaction of not being consistent.